That lady, that redhead. And when my mother saw that I really had to dance, she said, well, you can't do it until you're 8. And by then I was only 6, and I said, but I've got to dance. I mean, anything to get out of the house. I mean, let's face it, my family scene was not good. Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said, that's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something he'd want to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But everything was beautiful.